What's in the box?
Hello viewers.
Here's Mason.
Here's Cayman, and welcome to today's video.
We're bringing you videos at least three times a week. So to make sure you're ready for the next one, hit the subscription button and the notifications bell, and then you will be alerted.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, he said it.
Switching it up.
Switcheroonie. But yeah, we're here for another What's in the Box, as always, pretty much, in a minute.
Yeah.
We will have some collection videos coming up soon.
Yeah.
Soon, who knows?
It's when he's got
so
the time.
There's just so many good mystery boxes at
the
moment.
And
this one was awesome. It's from PVT. PVT.
Pop Vinyl Toys.
PVT.
Now, this one was the Myths or Horror Hit or Miss mystery box. There's a lot of middle.
That's a bit of a mouthful. What were the possible hits?
So there was the Kraken. There was Chupacabra with the pop culture sticker.
Yeah.
There was a signed Chucky.
Yeah.
There was a few other, like, I think it was a Freddy Krueger in there.
I mean, how is Chucky signing that? What? If he's coming to life and signing that, that's pretty scary.
And then there was a couple of Hikaris. I can't remember what they are.
Hickory.
But we have a couple.
Hickory honey ham.
Hello, excuse me. I am looking for a ham. A hickory honey ham.
Hickory honey ham.
Hickory honey ham.
But then there was the big top hit, which is the glow in the dark Nessie.
Oh, was that in there?
Yeah.
I had no idea.
That's just ridiculous pop.
So let's just, like, before we get into this, it's very lopsided. We have two in here, don't we?
Yeah.
It's very lopsided.
It looks like the postman is volleyed that.
Because the postman's done his best impression of Robin Van Persie against Aston Villa.
From a special player who dragged up a little bit just a few weeks ago, but right back on song now. How good is that?
Brad Guzan, when he, like, clips it, that lovely volley. And just absolutely
sat on the box.
Well, just sat on the box. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. Get into Ram. So, Stan Lee, here to assist, as always. Here he is.
I believe we've said this for every mystery box we've opened, but we're just very excited for these ones.
Well, why
when you're going for these big hits.
Be worrying if you weren't excited.
True.
Yeah, the excitement now, and then we open it and then it just, it's gone.
I don't know, we've had some good boxes recently, haven't we?
Oh, yeah, flump. Flumpy. Flumpy for you. Oh, wow, okay. So straight off the bat, we've got a Star Wars Mystery Mini Bobblehead. We won't open that.
No, because we
don't really care.
But, yeah.
We don't.
As nicely to put it.
Oh, wow. Okay. I'm going to open that one.
You're opening that one.
I wonder what that might be.
I'm going to go for this one then. Shall I go first?
This one feels quite big and heavy. Yeah, go on, you go first. What number is it? So we've got
51.
And 93. What have you got? It is.
Oh, I like that.
Oh, that's cool.
Toss a coin to your witcher. The valley of plenty.
Toss a coin to your witcher. Oh, valley of plenty.
That's a great show. I know this is from the game, yeah. But it's such a good show.
Yeah. Well, all of the, I mean, this one didn't.
Yennefer is very expensive.
The other one.
And they all shot up after the.
They did shoot up.
Ciri, and there's another Triss.
Yeah. They all shot up. This one.
I mean, they're all on the back. I don't know why I was trying to think.
They could think of them, Ciri.
This one, Yennefer, I think Triss. This is like a newer release. Yeah, 2019. So it's a cool pop.
It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool.
I was thinking of going into the Witcher after we loved the show. But the price, I'd rather just go for some more Marvel Grails,
for
to be
some
honest.
Stuff that we actually care about. But no, right, this one. So, what did we say one of the possible hits was?
The Kraken.
Could this be
but
a
last
Kraken?
Last time this happened to us was the Up House.
Yeah, and we got Olaf.
Yeah, so...
we Olaf'd at ourselves about that one. I don't think this is the Kraken, but anyway, let's get into it.
Let's give it a fun.
Give it a go, right.
What is it?
I don't know, I can't. I'm trying to keep the
building
mystery.
Tension.
Right, you ready? It is. Oh, what's that? Is what? Edward with dinosaur shrub. I don't have a clue.
Ooh, that's not for us. What is that?
I actually think that looks horrific.
We're not a big Edward Scissorhands fan, are we?
No. That's the heavy thing, though. That was the heaviness of the box. We have no clue, and I'll be honest, I don't think there's any value in that, if I'm being honest. That's gutting.
It's one of them, though, isn't it? It's a hit or miss.
It's a hit or miss. These are the things that you run, the risks that you run, isn't it, really? So, yeah, that's something that we know about, which is cool.
Whether I'll keep this or not, I'm not sure, because I don't really want to go
into
this.
This is something that's probably going to be drop-kicked over Carol's.
Well, it's in Carol's garden.
Edward's Scissorhands with the shrub. But, yeah, no, not a clue. If you like that, hit us up. Yeah, there you go. That's the mystery box game. Absolutely gutting. What did I say about that excitement beforehand? And then it just, it's gone.
Yeah.
Gone. There you go. It's gone. But it's all right because I got me flump. So happy days. That one must have been for that one.
Yeah, I guess
most
so.
Most likely. I don't know. Or that one. If it is that one, then that's worrying. but no, right.
Should we check the values
and get him in the studio?
Let's go.
Let's go, baby. Right then, viewers, so first up we've got toss a coin to your witcher.
Valley of Plenty, and this one's
and
worth 14
not
quid.
A great plenty of value in this. Yeah, it's a cool pop though.
I do like this pop, but it's just,
it's just a pop in a box, isn't it? So yeah, and then we've got this absolute dog awful thing. Like,
it's not got a value, but it is on pop in a box for $24.99.
I'll give it a value, not a lot. That's the value. It's an absolute pile of rubbish. So yeah, all in all, shocking balls, shocking box, really, not great. Well, there we go, viewers. It is now a week later.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah. So we give ourselves some time to think, because we were a bit miffed with the box. And we wanted to see what other people were getting and just sleep on it, really, and think about what we wanted to sort of talk about. And then came and cracked it open as well.
Yeah, we were supposed to film this like Wednesday, so it wouldn't have been as long.
No.
It would have been like a day or two.
Yeah, and this video was going to be out, and that's why there's not been a video. So anyway, yeah, that's by the by. But yeah, things we wanted to say, which I'm pretty sure I said at the start of this video. Obviously, this box is one of those where there's a massive, massive grey look for grabs, but then pretty much everything else is the same or along the same lines. Like, we've seen a lot of people get this.
Chelsea got that.
Yeah, we've seen a lot of people get pops that you get from pop in a box subscriptions. Not, you know, I'm not saying they did, but who knows? Other places do that. It's
fair enough. Is available off pop in a box.
Yeah.
So.
And that's the thing, isn't it? And that's the thing with this mystery box. It's, I don't mind getting a rubbish pop when it's not the same as everyone else. I don't like product dumping. Yeah, that's fair to say, isn't it? Like,
yeah.
Franchise Kicks always talks about that a lot. And the geese are going over.
It'll be like a Chalice Collectibles box.
Where,
they're known for it. Where they do a hit, like a hit or miss.
Yeah.
I mean, they put exactly everything that's in there.
Yeah. Double box toys do it.
But the bottom hits are always like 72 of their own exclusive.
Yeah, yeah. Like Galactic Toys, they do theirs, don't they? It's, you know, it's always the same. But, you know, that's that. It is just a bit disappointing that everything else was pretty low. But it's fair
all
enough.
I think it's pop in a box pop.
And like I said as well, I mean, the thing with this box as well that really grinds my gears is they number what's on them, but yet don't let you pick your numbers. So they choose the numbers for you, which if they're going to do that, why even bother with the numbers?
Yeah.
Because they're clearly like that and that. You know that's a pop. You know that's an oversized pop. So unless you pick it, we're picking our numbers and it's random, they know they're giving us an oversized pop, you know what I mean? And at the same time as well, the boxes, if you have a miss in the ones before, they come with the sweets, and the box will be there, there'll be three pops all packaged with sweets in there, so they know which ones they needed to put like sweets with, so then therefore they knew which ones were misses. So yeah, don't want to just completely hammer into them, but these are just my thoughts on it.
It's what we've been thinking for a while, even when we've got the Cheshire Cat.
It's a bit like, hold on a sec, they knew something was going on. Just things, it's a hard one because they're doing really good work and they are good mystery boxes, and it's great that they're giving you the opportunity to get like a glowing dark Nessie,
which Emily Russell got, and we were really happy for
it. Which is just amazing.
Yeah.
It is amazing. It's just a shame that everyone else that missed out on similar things, and then, like I say, with the numbering thing, if you're going to do numbers, let us pick our numbers, or just don't bother with the numbers. You know, it's a, I don't see the point in it, really. But yeah, and that's that. But there's other mystery box companies that are doing the same. And it, one thing to be said, really, and we did the whole mystery box video on it, a lot of mystery box companies came out of nowhere during lockdown. Playable like GNG, who have now miraculously disappeared. pop stars that are doing really good stuff. Pop figures.
So then you can even say with pop
PVT.
Stars, we got that child with the frog.
Yeah, and a lot of people got those.
There's a lot.
Yeah.
So
yeah, Chasing Pops does it every week. You'll see people getting the same pops, and again, are they on pop in a box?
Some of them.
Yeah. So are we now, are these companies just signing up for pop in a box subscriptions and then just sending them back out in their mystery boxes? I don't know. But obviously they've got to make money somehow, and it is a mystery box, and that is the thing that we'll always come back
exactly,
to. We know what we're getting ourselves into when we buy these boxes. So
it's just food for thought, isn't it?
Yeah, it's food for thought. We're not complaining. It might come across like we're complaining. We're not complaining. It's just our thoughts, and it's our almost just feedback, really, is, you know, when we do our mystery boxes, guaranteed value, we go over value. Because it does fluctuate, and we've had times before we had it with Macca where he didn't open his box for over a week, and the values we were watching, and we knew what was in his box, obviously, because we built it for him, and we knew that the pops were fluctuating.
I did drop him a message before it, saying
like
we can send you over something or
whatever. Because at the time they were like £10 over value, and by the time you opened it, I think they were like £2 over value, and that's how much it can change. But yeah, so these are all things that need to be taken into account, and also
I actually like The Witcher, so
it's not bad. Yeah, it's not bad, but
it's not the worst pop to get. But
no, but it's not worth the box, is it?
Yeah, but that's a hit or miss.
Yeah, exactly. Things to be said now. Really, there are a lot of mystery box companies out there, so pick and choose what you buy, and these are all things you need to think of when you buy them. You
know, certainly what we are now.
So we're not going to be buying as much as we do, and we're only going to be buying them when there's stuff that we want, which is why we bought this Nessie one. It's just a shame when we see that everybody got pretty much very similar pops, because things to be said, this pop may be worth £12. It's not, let's just say it's £12. If everybody in this mystery box that didn't get a Nessie got this pop
and didn't want it,
it's no longer £12, because everybody's going to try and sell it and the market gets flooded, and that's what happened, and that's where these mystery boxes kind of ruin the value of pops. But anyway, PVT,
that's the Dr. Applesauce video. Did mystery boxes ruin values of pops? It's so much you could talk about. We could do a whole video on
exactly.
something
and
like
this is all things that we've thought about, and why we didn't, you know, record straight after that. Because
we thought about it after we were going to record it before I smashed my head open.
So it's one of those, and that is a mystery box. So these are all things that you need to take into account before you buy them. And obviously PVT, if you are watching, sorry, we're not trying to hammer into you, but they are just our things and our musings, and I'm sure other people are probably thinking the same.
Probably
are now. But this is, you know, part of the reason why we do these and why we want to. We want to be completely honest, and this is how we're feeling. That's a mystery box, and that's how it goes. If that's how they're going to do them, that's brilliant. That's fine going forward. Will we be buying another one?
Maybe not.
We'll be picking and choosing, but these are the things. And I think the thing is as well to say to PVT and what PVT did, they have set themselves a very high bar with the Steamboat Willie box.
That was a mega amazing box.
And they gave money back off it in the end because they realised they could. There's a huge, huge pop-up for Grabs, huge Grail.
And that was it as well. There was a lot of different stuff.
Yeah, there's a lot of...
That's the thing that we really like, is when there's...
A variety.
Yeah. And there's not... five of these go or in there,
more.
You know what I mean?
The Toys of Earth box recently, we also unboxed it, the Spider-Man one.
Yeah, we've
we didn't
not
put the video
out.
Out because everybody else got the same.
We got the
every video we saw, pretty much everybody got the Electro.
Yeah.
And it's like, what's the point in then is putting our video out where we also unbox an Electro? There's only so many Electro unboxings you can watch.
Yeah.
There's only so many Edward Scissorhands with the dinosaur tree thing that you can watch. And that's just that, and it's one of those. But that is a mystery box at the end of the day, and if that's how people are going to do them, brilliant. But will we be buying it? Probably not. We like a bit of variety, and
I think that's pretty fair.
It's pretty fair, but yeah. So anyway, we've waffled on.
Trying to rip into people. But
well, we're not, but we are.
No, but it's just
it's a truth
for us. We've had to say it. It's been sat on our minds.
Yeah.
And if we don't say it, we feel like we're not being honest.
Yeah,
trying to help. Well, I'll say trying. Well, yeah, trying to help people.
Yeah. Well, I think the thing is, so many people, other people might be thinking the same. If you are, talk to us down below. Yeah. Let us know. And sometimes all it takes is for one person to mention it, and then people think, oh, actually, yeah. Like with the numbering thing, I don't get the numbering thing. If you're not going to let people pick your numbers, why bother? Like, why even bother putting the numbers on there? Because they know that that is not the same as that. And when I do the bits where they're giving sweets with a miss, or they were doing the thing where they give you like a thing for your phone with a miss, so they knew which ones were misses, because then when you bought multiple and they're all coming in the same box, they had the stuff in for the misses, but then they had the hit as well, so that means they'd know what was hit and what was misses, even they're all numbered, so it's not random. They obviously these are the things to take into account, and these are just our thoughts and the feelings on it. And it's been our thoughts on a few mystery boxes, not just PVT.
Pop stars as well,
pop
with
stars,
the with the child with the frog, when we've seen even Funko Pop Marvel, who got the top hit, he got a
child with
frog. We've seen I think numerous misses were the child with frog. So it's just one of them.
Like I said, it's nothing worse than, because there's nothing worse than getting a pop that's common and not worth a lot than then seeing someone else get the same common and that's not worth a lot, because then it's worth even less when there's more of them. So yeah, but anyway, talk to us down below. Let us know what you're thinking. Is this the sort of thing you've been feeling? Were you happy with this box, Emily Russell? Don't talk to us.
We were so happy, and we
love seeing it when real collectors get them hits. You know, there's nothing worse than seeing people then just go waffle it off. You know, it's fair enough if it's not something that you collect, but it's when people don't even collect and just try and do mystery boxes to make money. If you're trying to do mystery boxes to make money, you're in the wrong game, son. But no, M's collectibles, we are buzzing for you. I'm really happy to hear that. Like I say, so happy that an actual collector and someone that's just so nice.
Someone that we've spoken to.
Yeah, someone that's so nice. It's awesome. So yeah, and that's the thing. And that's the thing with mystery boxes. It's nice when someone nice, someone genuine gets it. So M's collectibles, good work.
Thumbs up to you.
So yeah, that's pretty much it for this one. Like I say, talk to us down below. We'd love to hear from you. Sorry for going a little bit dark in this one. Because it's the lighting's gone. Yeah. It's got a bit dark outside. And sorry for getting a bit serious, but we wanted to mention this. We thought it was something that you're talking about. We probably will do an update on our mystery box guide as well.
Yeah, because obviously there was stuff that went down with GNG.
Yeah, which we'll probably delve into a little bit, because we've
been informed of what's happened.
Well, we saw, I think some people saw a video that, I can't remember what the guy's name was that did it.
Yeah.
It kind of looks bad on GNG. We actually messaged GNG when they disappeared, because we noticed it, and they said it was just something for them to do during lockdown, which we didn't question. And then we saw that video and we thought, oh, that's what actually happened. So yeah, these are all things that need to be spoken about. And the fact is, there's so many mystery box companies doing it now and doing mystery boxes, and the more and more that we're having them and the more that they all do, you start to think about things and you start to see how people do things differently. Stuff like the numbering on these PVT ones, stuff like loads of commons ending up in the same one, you know, the pop in the box pops being recycled from the subscriptions, all that sort of thing. So so yeah, we'll probably do another update video at some point. But as we always say, it is a mystery box, so if you're going to do a guarantee value off of TPD, it can happen that you're going to get stuff that's not worth a lot in real life, but trends at more on TPD in that box. You know,
it's like the child when I had it with a four, so I bought it for 10 quid off.
You could get it from Smith's, yeah,
and it was £24.
Trends
on
at 24 on the thing.
We could have put that in a mystery box, I did not feel comfortable.
You've technically flipped that for money then, and it's not on. That is how we do it. The pop in a box thing. If you think, if you're paying and having two pops a month like we do, $8.99 a pop, and then you get an oversized one like Venkman with a firehouse that I got last time, which probably trends at about £16. That's then I've made pretty much double my money of what I paid for the subscription. So that's what it looks like people are doing. And they're going down as misses, you know. It's not a miss as such, but that's fair, but it's when there's loads of them. But anyway, we're going off on a tangent again anyway.
This video is probably going to be like 20 minutes long.
So sorry for just waffling on. You've probably not even listened to this. If you've fast forwarded through, thank you very much. But no, we have 3 videos a week coming at you unless we smash our heads on people's teeth. Then it's just too. But yeah, hit the subscription button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of them. I think that's pretty much it, isn't it, really? Like I say, if you've enjoyed it, give us a thumbs up. If you've not, I don't care if you dislike it. PVT, I'm so sorry, please don't dislike our video. But no, PVT, talk to us down below. Talk to us, messages.
This is it,
people,
though.
Messages, let's get talking.
Do you remember the Pop Figures Thor box, right?
Yeah.
He got Thor 01, and I didn't get...
You got...
Mine wasn't great, but I was like, probably lost a tenner.
Yeah.
We were really happy that we got Thor.
Yeah.
But I still said, the fact that my box was packed, both of my boxes were packed in.
In one box.
They knew what was going in there. Yeah. And when we've been to Pop Figures, they have then said, we have took your criticism on board, and we've never packed two boxes in the same box.
Whenever we go Pop Figures, he always moans at me mostly because of these things.
The branded sweeties, I've done that because of you.
And this is the thing, isn't it? It's feedback. So PVT, you know, if you want to talk to us, please do. We're not trying to slander you or anything, but it's just these things that we're thinking.
Yeah.
And after this box, we were a little bit disappointed. And as I'm sure maybe probably other people were as well. But it's better.
And it's not just because we didn't get the top grail.
No, well, it is.
No, it's not. It's just
like I say, because we've had plenty of boxes before where we've got misses, but we don't mind when it's not that. That's not a bad miss because you like it.
I like it.
It's the fact, again, it's a pop, it's off pop.
Yeah,
box.
It's on a. Yeah, that's it. You know, I could buy
other
it.
People have got that.
Yeah.
A lot of other people got that in the video, in their videos as well, from this box. And that's the thing we're just talking about. But it's fine. If that's how it's going to be done, that's fine. So anyway, thanks for popping by.
We'll see you in the next one.
Cheers, guys.
thanks for watching, viewers. If you enjoyed that, click here to subscribe.
If you want to watch some more brilliant videos, click there.
It's 11. It's 11 for Jamie Vardy.
Oh my.